You are dawdling, Amicia. How will you be able to follow the lords at hunt?
Is that your only ambition for me? To follow? I will beat them, and I will watch them eat my dust as I forge ahead. But for that, I shall need a good horse.
You've been going on about this walk for ages. Why here?
The tree.
Which tree?
The apple tree, Father. I want to take the knight's challenge once more.
The knight's challenge? But you're not 10 years old anymore, you know.
Oh, please, Father. I've trained hard for this.
All right, let's go.
Look at Leon. The Guyan beast is in a hurry to fight it out.
Your beast thinks with its stomach, as usual.
Well, there's something you both have in common.
That's harsh.
Go on, boy. You'll find the prey. I believe in you.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's keep going. Look. Your mother's ribbon is still here. This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, Father, I know. If only she could come with us.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family...
Hey! I'm trying to tell her something.
Such authority, Knight Darun.
Go!
And bring something back for once. Right. As I was saying, we all have obligations. I have to manage these lands. Your mother has to take care of your brother.
And I hardly ever see you. I see Mother even less.
Listen. We're here for you now. So, follow me, daughter.
Hey, wait!
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
Come on, then.
Do you dare to enter the trial's gate?
Amicia Darun fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the... sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.